is a little ballad for me. Thank you. That's Benjamin Anders on the guitar.
Oh, hey, thanks, guys.
Oh, hey, thanks, friends. So, I think it's important to acknowledge that it's been a strange time. We were in a strange time, and there's a lot of trauma that's consistently happening in the world, and we're all very, we're witnesses to that. And we're getting back into this place of like, go, go, go. You know, we had a big break, and there's a lot of negative things about that. But something that I noticed was that I hadn't taken any time to rest leading up to that. Like, I was very aware when I finally rested that I hadn't been doing that or taking care of myself in any way like that. And as we get started again, as the world starts kind of spinning and we're spinning with it, I think it's important to acknowledge that we should take space for ourselves when we need it. And be kind and empathetic to people who need to take space as well, you know? We're all just out here trying to do our best, as Ben likes to say, just doing our best. And I think that it's important that we see that in others and we cherish it and honor it in ourselves. And that's what this song is about.
Yeah.
Thank you so much.